This one knows me as I know him.
My people fought a race called the Daleks for the sake of all creation. And they lost.
Doctor. My lonely doctor. Don't be alone, Doctor. Because sometimes I think you need someone to stop you.
He is everything. He's just everything to me, and he doesn't even look at me, but I don't care.
And he's wonderful. I've seen whole armies turn and run away. And he'd just swagger off back to his TARDIS and open the doors with a snap of his fingers.
I'm so glad I met you.
Me too.
You're my friend. You're my best friend.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm the doctor.
Nice to meet you, I'm the doctor. I will give you one word of advice.
Basically,
run.
Run. Onward.
Might I introduce Her Majesty Queen Victoria?
No.
You know what's dangerous about you? Something you make people take risks is that you make them want to impress you.
You save everyone, you always do. That's what you do.
Most times I can save someone or anyone, but not you.
I'm old enough to know that a longer life isn't always a better one. In the end, you just get tired. Tired of the struggle. Tired of watching everything turn to dust.
You will not four times. This is what happens when you travel alone for too long.
Now and then, every once in a very long while, every day in a million days when the wind stands fair and the doctor comes to call, everybody lives.